thinking. Upstairs. As I understand, it's the Royal Highness's private penthouse. It must be quite the view up there.
Marcus, you were keeping yourself out of trouble.
Trying to keep a low profile.
So, have you talked to your daughter?
That's none of your business.
Everything here is my business. You are my guest. Do you know that Carl is wondering why you are down here?
Carl is not my keeper. And you better keep your mouth shut. He can't know I contacted her.
Don't worry, Marcus. Your secret is safe with me. Carl knows nothing. And I hope you won't forget that. You know, I gave you a very moving eulogy during my speech.
I'm sorry I missed it.
Yes, so am I. Stay safe, and remember who your friends are. I hope your talk with your daughter gives you some closure, and you remember I've done you more than just one favor.
I will. Damn it! Cornelia, I told you to come alone. Why is she talking to Lucy Phillips?
Stephanie, you came.
I wouldn't miss it for the world. Have a drink.
I shouldn't really, but okay.
Congratulations on the opening. You have really outdone yourself. The scepter, it's beautiful.
Thank you. That means a lot coming from you. I'm very proud. You know, I learned a lot from the job in Shanghai, remember?
Oh, God!
Namaste.
Oh, don't remind me. Construction and mud do not go together.
Neither do construction and sand. But still, it was an educational experience.
But you were always an excellent engineer. That's what I admire.
And you were always one of the few architects who understood engineering.
They were good times. But I'm disappointed that you didn't contact me to design this.
Please, don't take it personally. This has been my dream since I was a child. I designed the building myself. It could be no other way.
I was just teasing. I completely understand. But we should have lunch sometime. I'm here for a few days.
someone's all kitted up.
Time and time again throughout history.
So are you telling me I can't do my job?
I'm sorry. Mr. Ingram gave specific instructions. No noise of any kind.
Oh, Carl,
he's
there you
doesn't
are.
Want to be disturbed.
You missed out on all the fun downstairs. It really is the opening, I had hoped.
Well, I've got a lot to think about. Can I get you anything?
No, thanks.
That's Carl Ingram. Provident's partner and brass balls billionaire. A legendary political fixer, Ingram is old money and as rotten as they come.
These are dark days, Ovar. There's a new breed out there, and all they think about is the now, not the long run. They're gonna bring the world down on its knees. We were the center of this. Now, there'll be nothing.
Well, if you need anything, always ask for my help. I thanked you in a speech, by the way. I told everyone how I would miss my old friend Carl Ingram. You would have loved him.
I always liked you, Omar. And look at you. The black sheep of the Al-Ghazali family has finally proved his worth. I respect that.
Thank you, Carl. You know, you can't stay here forever. I wish I was told about your organization sooner. I'm disappointed that you didn't confide in me until this morning.
Yes, sir.